Zero Robotics is an international programming competition where it sees high school students have the opportunity to program the NASA Sphere's research robots on board the International Space Station.
Zero Robotics is, you know, is aimed at trying to, you know, encourage students to learn about STEM subjects. You know, so as part of the program, they have to learn about robotics, they have to learn coding, and they have to work as a team.
I think the most exciting thing about Zero Robotics is that the high school students get to write code that runs on the space station. I'm quite envious. I wish I could be in their shoes.
I think the best thing about the competition is the opportunity it gives to the students. Here they have the ability to program, the ability to problem solve, and they can put it all together and have that cool aspect of going onto the space station or doing something that might end up in space one day.
That's a Ruse victory.
The thing about Zero Robotics is I think that the students at such a young age get an exposure to engineering and engineering analytical thinking. And I really believe that engineers are the thought leaders of the future, so to be able to inspire them to get that context early on is really good.
I think it's a fantastic competition. I mean, imagine this for school students, that some of the coding that they've done actually is going to be used on the International Space Station. I mean, how exciting is that? Many of the important jobs in the future and many of the great opportunities in the future will be created through students studying STEM. I want to congratulate the University of Sydney for their wonderful role in this particular program. And this is a joint initiative between MIT, between NASA and the University of Sydney as well. And it's great to have three great global institutions there mentioned in the one breath.
Zero Robotics is just a really interesting program in itself. It's just amazing to see all your hard work paying off at the end, as well as you learning so many important skills.